Ready? One, two, three, start. About 2 weeks ago, 4 very similar FIRs were registered against journalists and activists by unrelated citizens, all complaining about negative propaganda against state institutions on their social media accounts, full stop. New paragraph. Very similar sections of the law have been cited by the supposedly unrelated complainants, mostly to do with defamation in the Pakistan Penal Code and the Prevention of Electronic Crimes Act, as well as wrongfully citing the draconian section 37 of PICA, which deals with unlawful online content and is meant for takedown requests to internet companies, not file charges against an individual citizen, full stop. How such dubious complaints with unrelated sections of the law were entertained is anybody's guess, full stop, new paragraph. Of late, news has been circulating on social media about another list, reportedly 49 names of activists and journalists, full stop. The rumor is that the FIA is registering cases under PICA, has strong evidence and will not let go, full stop. There has been much confusion post this revelation, full stop. Various journalists are coming up with their own scoops as to what is actually transpiring, whereas the Human Rights Minister tweeted, quoting the FIA, that the complaint received from a private citizen is against 12 journalists and that the FIA cannot register FIR under PICA without following specified legal procedure, full stop. Meanwhile, confirmations from some journalists started coming in that they have been summoned to the FIA office, full stop, new paragraph. And off goes the frenzy of another crackdown, more events, more confirmations and denials, more looking for glimmers of hope, more consolations that at least we know where they are and what the charges are, and another distraction to occupy the mind of any citizen who may dare to consider criticizing a state that functions on her or his taxes, full stop. When the fundamental constitutional right to freedom of speech exists as much as it is out of reach, full stop, chilling effect, full stop.